Don't want to take too much of it.
My name is Steve Kovach, and I am a coach and a teacher here at E.D. Feehan Catholic High School. And this is going into my, I guess it would be my third year here at E.D. Feehan. So what we kind of started doing when we brought the program back a number of years ago was that coincided with the small gym here being turned into a weight room, which gave us sort of a facility that the other schools in the city don't obviously have access to in terms of size, especially. That was kind of that's the key difference. So we've been able to basically run a full year periodized program for our players. Where obviously there's no issues, no barriers insofar as cost or logistics. All of our players can take part for that full year program.
Compounds?
Oh, 3 seconds.
We're three and how many sets for our ISOs?
Two.
Now we're going three sets for each, okay guys? So we know we're gonna do the barbell bench press and the chins. What do your chins look like? Ah, chins pulls, okay, chins pulls. What's the rep range for upper back right now, guys?
Upper back.
Upper back. For chins.
8 to 12.
8 to 12, you got it. Well, one of the great things about coaching at E.D. Feehan versus at other high schools, obviously, outside the fact that we have the facility here to do basically all the in-house training that we want to do, is there's just a certain level of buy-in that a lot of our students have, where in other schools, quite often, a lot of students do club sports, or they do, you know, junior team sports with other organizations. Here, by and large, a lot of our students really play high school athletics, and that might be the only kind of athletic experience that they get. So it's really unique to be able to provide them with a really quality experience where they're able to go through the entire process of making a goal at the onset of the year as far as training goes, and then being able to come up with a plan with them, and then being able to walk through with them in-house as we execute that plan and then kind of come out on the other end. And in a very concrete sense, it's great because our kids learn the training principles and nutrition principles that help them with athletics and then beyond. And then in sort of a more abstract, enduring, understanding sense, it's pretty cool because we do get to walk through that entire process with them, and you see those students take that kind of learning, the importance of coming up with a goal and having the discipline and creating a plan and sticking to it and then getting that satisfaction when you complete it. It's cool being able to see the students work through that and work through with them and then be able to apply that in academics or any other area of their life when they're done. So it's a pretty unique experience here at BM.
Embrace the grind. We're going grind on three. 1, 2, 3, grind! Let's go! Oh.
Let's go.
I lost count.
I never started counting.
For the most part, barbell rows are actually pretty practical.
Hello, my name is Connor Bevins.
I graduated from Feehan in 2020. I was a Feehan football alumni. I'm now currently going into my first year with the South Student Hilltops.
I will need help off.
I didn't know that was funny. Remind me of Spider-Man.
Are you trying to put any points up?
One.
Strong enough.
The bus is a bomb.
Go, man!
Three.
Nine.
Four.
Hey, don't look.
Five.
Look at
those five. Two more. Easy, easy. Seven. One more. Oh, yeah.
Training with the younger guys really sort of brings me back to when I played football here, and it's a way of giving back to the program that helped me get to the South Student Hilltops, and it's just a way of community building and helping out the school that I came to since I love my time here and I love playing football with you.
I'm Elias Teeman and I play quarterback for the senior Feehan football team. I feel really motivated and excited but also nervous because, you know, my last year lifts so far, they've gone pretty good. I'm really excited for the outcome so far and the team's getting better. So I think we're gonna do really good this year. It's important to me because it's really the first sport that I truly fell in love with, and hopefully I stay committed to it. And throughout, when I'm done high school, hopefully I go to a better team, like the Hilltops or the Huskies. And yeah, I think football is just really good. Gets you in shape, helps you with your mental health. And yeah, just gets you ready for life.
My name is Cristian Andres Uribe Espinosa, and I'm a linebacker at EDF in high school. It's important because, well, it's a new sport for me, right? And I love playing it, and it's a passion that I wanna, you know, drive myself. And like, it's a dream for me. That's why it's very important for me to reach new levels, new goals in football. Stepping on the field is, like I said, it's a new experience for me because, you know, I've never played football. So it's like, it's amazing watching like amazing players, right, that I get to compete with. You know, it's amazing the community here, and, you know, like, every single player here is amazing because they work hard, right? They don't slack off, and, you know, it's fun to play around them. Even the coaches, you know, they're just like family, right? And they're always there for you. Kind of challenging. I had some hard moments throughout this year, but, you know, I'm back on the grind, and I'm back, you know, to go out there in the field and just go in, smash people, right? Because that's what I want to do. You know, it was a pleasure playing here. You know, it's gonna be my last year, but it was amazing, right? It's a new experience, new sport, and, you know, I thank all the coaches and everyone who was there for me. You know, joining a team of football that I've never really played. So thank you. The experience here in EDF and it's amazing, and yeah, and the coaches, you know, that's all to say, it's different, right? They treat you like family, and they'll always support you until the end.
Part of this team this year, and I'm proud as hell to go out to battle with this crew one last time. So let's leave it all out there. Four quarters, here we go. Kickoff, return, get ready. Always get ready. Let's put some points on the board.
Yes, sir.
All right, here we go, boys. Where are we from?
Feehan!
Where are we from?
Feehan!
Where are we from?
Feehan!
Where are we?
Trojans!
There's a saying,
Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift. That is why it is called the present.
If they ask me, I would do it, I say yes. I put on my weapons and my vest. Yeah, I would take a bullet right up in my chest. Man, this place, yeah, might just be a mess, yeah. Oh, if they ask me, I would do it, I say yes. I load my weapons on, I'm putting on my vest. So I would take a bullet right up in my chest. To this place, ay, might just be a mess. I'm a lover.
Lover.
I'm a fighter.
Fighter.
And I will die for my brothers. Hey, I will go die for a lover. I die for my brothers. I die for my friends. Hey, I'ma just go, yeah. Rise to the top. Oh, just cause we can, cause I come with the pack and it's close. Honestly, you do not know the way that we work and we operate. And man, we coming for all of them goals. We want it all. We want the cheddar and we want the cheese. You want to take him and you want a piece. Better just watch out. You will go see. Then we all tight. We will go bleed, yeah. For the goal, for the things that we didn't see. We will do it. You will know where. Cause we are really gonna be sure. Hey, we are gonna be sure. Hey, we are gonna be sure. Hey, we are gonna be the greatest pack of warriors that you have ever seen. Oh yeah, the greatest pack of warriors that you have ever seen. Yeah, the greatest pack of warriors that you have ever seen. Yeah, the greatest pack of warriors that you have ever seen. Yeah, you wanna join, yeah. Try to join the team, but you
some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
Bring me.